And so here it is. My moment is in.
This is by request of the man himself. Thanks for everything, John. We wish you happy and safe travels.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Good night.
Yeah, and with those three words, thank you, good night, John Stewart goes off into the sunset, serenaded by Bruce and band. You got to love it. It was we were sitting here talking before, you know, they've been off for a year, and here comes, you know, they get together for John Stewart's last show, and boy, knocked it out of the park. A fabulous version of Land and Hope and Dreams, and a little partial Born to Run. And it was really great to see. I was thoroughly enjoying it. I don't want to lose it off my DVR. I got to figure out how to get it off there. But got the audio. It's on YouTube. What do you want? And you can find it wherever you want. So so Bruce and Man back in the spotlight just for a day or so. No other rumors besides a rumored box that's possibly coming down the pike in November, but no albums, no tours, nothing like that at the moment. So we'll see. Like I said, maybe this gave him a little bit of a itch to scratch. Who knows, right? So anyway, last week I started the beginning of a concert that was actually yesterday, 30 years ago. It was Bruce and band on the Born in USA tour. They played Soldiers Field, a hot, sweaty day in August. And so I was going to take and play some more of that tonight, and limited conversation, limited commercials and spots, we like to call them, not commercials, and just play out. I'll try to squeeze as many songs as I can on, and then, like I said, next week I'll decide if I play any more from it. You know, obviously he played three and a half hours, so fitting it all in just a short period is kind of tough. So, like I said, I'll play as much as I can tonight, and last week I think we left off with I think it was Darlington County. So next up we'll just play like I said, as many songs from it as I can. This is August 9th, 1985, on the Born in USA tour.
He's 40, right? Hey, I got some got some faith to keep on going now. Yeah. And a big man, he's older than Tom Seaver. But somehow, he always maintains his youthful beauty. Yes, he does. Anyway, I can do this for any of you guys out there that are married or you got your kids with you tonight. This is for all you guys, because in the end, it ain't nothing but glory days. Are you ready, man? Are you ready, people? Well, you see, I had this friend who was a big baseball player back in high school. Yeah, man, he could throw that speedball fight, make it look like a fool boy. But I saw him the other night at this roadside bar. I was walking in, he was walking out. We went back inside, sat down, had a few drinks. She can turn all the boys' heads. Well, sometimes on a Friday I'll stop by and have a few drinks with her. After she put her kids to bed, well, her and her husband Bobby, well, they split up, I guess. Must be about 2 years gone by now. Well, we just sit around, talk about the old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing back and back. Glory days. Yeah. I'm from Chicago, express yourself. promised land. Snake Speedway in the Utah desert. I think of my mind. And back into town, driving across the Waynesboro County lines. I got the radio on, but I'm just killing time. Working all day in my daddy's garage. Driving all night, chasing some garage.
Thank you. the end, if you can help them out, I'd appreciate it and they'd appreciate it. And this is your hometown, so do something about it.
here on 98.3 WRLR.
Hi, this is Liam. You're listening to WRLR LP FM 98.3.
And we are back. Thank you, Liam, very much for that lovely intro.
Always.
Always. It's Tyler Lang sitting in with me. Garage Noise coming up at 6 o'clock. Anything, what you got going tonight?
Ooh, I got a lot of Power Pop.
Power Pop.
Power Pop put together with some older Garage.
So ooh.
I'm pretty excited.
Good.
Some Chicago bands. Got a little block of Chicago stuff, modern stuff.
Good. Anyone I'd know? Besides No Bunny?
I don't think so. But I did... It's kind of a secret. I did meet No Bunny.
You did?
He's the nicest guy.
When was this?
This was good. I don't want to give any details because this is all a
did
secret.
You tell him you want him on the show?
I wasn't able to. I just walked up. I said,
"No Bunny
album is one of my
you're my
records.
Hero."
Yeah, that's essentially what I said. Talked for half an hour.
That's
nicest
awesome.
Guy in the world.
Good. I like that.
It's nice when you hear that. You know, your hero is a kind.
Yes, is a nice guy. Yeah,
you know. Not a jerk.
So I'm playing Soldier's Field. This
yes,
is 1985. You were still not even a thought
non-entity.
Yet. Non-entity. I like that. But your mom, who I met you through
yes.
on the Springsteen fan sites out there, and we got to talking, and one thing led to another,
now
blah, blah, blah.
Now I have a radio
and
show.
Now you're here. So you were talking to your mom on the break, or while some of the songs were playing.
Yeah,
and
she gave me a call, and she was saying, this is the concert that saved my life.
Excellent.
She had a bunch of social anxiety and stuff before, and her brother made her go, and it just invigorated her.
Oh, that's good.
And changed everything.
Karen, I hope you're listening. I know, and enjoying, I hope.
Oh, she is.
I've been meeting, it's crazy too, all of a sudden I start spreading the show around on some of these pages, and all of a sudden I'm meeting these people online that never, ever would have thought possible. And
right.
It's so cool. I think it's just how it brings the world just a little bit closer.
Oh, that's a beautiful thing.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
And sometimes.
Sometimes not.
Yeah. But like I said, I hope she's okay. You know, the chair is always open. I know. I've always told her that.
Of course.
Know, when she feels good enough to come on in, she can still come in and talk about her. She's got a couple of Bruce sites now, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, she's got a blog. She's got the Etsy store. She's got all the different cool stuff.
She's selling stuff?
Facebook. Oh, she is selling
excellent.
Stuff. See? Vintage, brand new stuff that she gets made. It's going quite well, too.
Did she watch the show the other night? I'm sure she did, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That was a very cool show. We started off the show with the Land of Hopes and Dreams and the little partial Born to Run there from the Jon Stewart show the other night. Beautiful exit for him because he's a huge Springsteen fan, yeah. And then we segued into the Soldier's Field show I've been playing, did a little bit last week, and this was August 9th of 1985. Whew, man, time goes fast. And Glory Days, Promised Land in my hometown. And now I think it starts off the next segment here with Thunder Road, which is a good one. I think he goes into Cover Me, and that version also, too, very, very cool. So, like I said, enjoy, folks. And then, like I said, I'll decide if I'm going to end up playing more of this next week. And, you know, then, like I said, you're up after me here. So I'm just, like I did last week, I just said my goodbyes now and just let it play out and see where we end up here. So, again, thanks everybody for listening. You've been listening to WRLR 98.3, Getting Loose with Bruce every Monday here at 5 o'clock. And, like I said, try to play all sorts of neat, different things. I got to get back into my old habit of what I was doing there before, which was I used to play one cover. Like him covering somebody, someone covering him, one rare song, and then some other stuff here and there. But these darn anniversaries just keep popping up. So
yeah, you got it.
So yeah, I just play what I feel is going to be fun for today. So let's go back to the show, and we'll talk to you all next week. Thanks for listening.
Slams, Mary's dress waves, Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Orbison singing for lonely. Hey, it's me and I want you only. Don't turn me on again. I just can't face myself alone again. Well, don't you run back inside. You know just what I'm here for, don't you? You're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Hey! Are you talking to me? It's alright, man. Your pain, the chances of your lovers, roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rescue these kids. Well, now I ain't no hero that's understood. All the redemption I can offer is beneath this statehood. With a chance of making good somehow, what else can we do now? Except roll down the window.
Graduation, down the lines and right down. Oh, see no more. I don't wanna see no more.
Oh, You're listening to 98.3 FM.